It's won by Madden, belted by Clappe, down towards the half-forward line. Rice got cleaned up.
Free kick to Justin Madden back at the centre.
Down towards Brownless, down towards Ablett, up towards the 50 they go. Brownless was the target. Williams looking for his first touch. He got one high from Lee Colbert, and it will come back.
You know, that's unbelievable. There's been two or three free kicks already given. Williams flattened, absolutely categorically, and nothing happens from the umpire. Quite blatant. This is Sexton with the football. He kicks towards centre-half forward for the Blues. The ball hits the front. Brown hand pass. Couch very productive, but that hand pass a little bit too far. Down goes another Carlton player. In flits the ground. In goes Pickering. Back to McGrath. Still the pressure applied. Bradley the first chance to score. Bradley shot for goal. It's the first goal of the grand final to the Blues. Well, Pearce in his preferred pocket, if there is a preferred pocket, kicks with his left foot. Not a bad kick. The Blues have got their fourth on the board.
He chips to centre wing and he finds Koutafidis. He's having a marvellous game. He's got it to Rice. They're charging down the ground. Peter Dean's alone and he's sprinting now towards left half forward, the veteran. Here's Dean, 65 metres out, passing, looking for Kernahan initially. Williams at the back, trying to support. Oh, here's Madden. Justin is going to goal. Hanley is beaten by Williams. And Greg Williams, 45-degree angle, 40 metres out. And Diesel goals.
Madden and Barnes. Madden tried to get it down to Ratten. Ratten in underneath. Can't get the ball clear. Couch just kicks. Smothered by Dean again. Clappe, short one. Dean's on it. Can he kick a goal? Peter Dean. He's dumped after he kicked the football. It may go through. It's marked by Williams. He's going to get the goal anyway. Greg Williams has got it for the Blues.
Feeney's waiting down in front. Gives it to Christou, who pumps it long and high. To Kernahan again. One, two grabs to sticks. It might have been Hannah. As Sexton brings it back into play, the big hands of Koutafidis.
Through Scholl, hand pass, gets it back. Oh. Brilliant smother. Spalding sets up a goal for himself. Spectacular football by Earl Spalding.
The panel combined. Defence charges into attack. The pass goes down towards full forward. Kernahan will give it to Williams. He blazes. Williams could be the target. Ablett is with him. The two champs. Silvani in for the assist. Silvani will give it to Williams. He does. Over the top he goes to Whitehead. Whitehead from 35. Finishes it off with a goal.
A wonderful rebound play.
It's all over for the Cats and the celebration's about to start for Carlton.
Champion and Collingwood Football Premiership player, the great Bob Rose, to present the Norm Smith Medal to the player judged best of field in the 1995 Grand Final. Ladies and gentlemen, by unanimous vote, the birthday boy who celebrates his 32nd birthday today,